Hey Google, log scrambled eggs in MyFitnessPal.
Today we're announcing deeper voice integration between the Google Assistant and Android apps like MyFitnessPal. This means you'll be able to ask the Google Assistant to complete actions in your apps, such as finding a particular product to buy or tracking calories. This integration is available now in English on Android 8 and above. The biggest challenge with building this deeper voice integration is being able to understand the many different ways that people make requests to Assistant and connect those to the correct functionality in an app. To do this, the Assistant does the heavy lifting of natural language processing, taking in a request, and translating it into something that the Assistant can understand. For example, for tracking calories, the Assistant needs to understand the many different types of food that I might want to put into my food diary, as well as how to pass this information to the MyFitnessPal app. As an app developer, all you have to do is connect your app's functionality with the Assistant so that Assistant can request your app to complete a specific task.
MyFitnessPal is a calorie counter. Our vision is to transform lives by helping people make better nutrition, exercise, and recovery choices every day. We have heard from our community that the process of food logging can become time-consuming. In fact, 75% of users log their meals and foods every single day. And so one thing that we're really excited about is that instead of having the user go through 4 to 5 taps to log a food, all they have to do now is to use their voice and talk to the Google Assistant to perform the same action. You can find almost any food in the world on MyFitnessPal, and now you could do that with voice. So we worked closely with Google to kind of share feedback so that we can recognize a variety of food names and meal choices for our users so that it makes the experience really easy.
Building this feature has only been possible because we are uniquely able to bring together Google's search and natural language understanding capabilities with the scale of the Android ecosystem. Our goal is to make it easy and fast to get things done with your apps, and to make Assistant more helpful and proactive throughout your Android phone.